This is the preference right here, but I can. See, this doesn't have the same effect. I look like some sort of plastic or something. You've seen those plastics. Obviously, you'd like to have some part in my erupting. To put that in Espanol, eructar means to belch. This eructar happened to be not so appetizing, but it almost makes you think you're driving in a pink convertible or something. Hot pink. You know that feeling, don't you? Kick your feet up. If you're not. See, with the radio stations here, I just feel like I need to be near some sort of water. The radio here doesn't play music for festivities. You'll hear something that sounds like these people are getting ready, like they're gonna be in a marriage for 35 years. That's the thing. This is a Muzak rant. 35 years of marriage. No slip-ups. That's the sort of music that's going on. Plenty of people out there doing that. You also get music talking about you can't get none. What sort of, why am I drinking a drink like this if that's not going to happen? I'm the sort of fellow that when I buy the artillery, it means that the big guns are coming in. There's no way these folks want to miss out on the heavy duty stuff. But that's not all. You also get some sort of music pertaining to, maybe you've heard of this fellow Drake. Like Drake, as in Drake doing some of these sorts of dances that gets all of us so tipsy, once again punch drunk. This makes you wanna flip your hair or something. Everything doesn't have to be so effeminate. There are no race radio stations for the surfer, and don't say the Beach Boys. It does not seem to have the same effect 40, 50 years later. Like, taking off your shirt, saying, hey, I need to take this off. Whoa. Like, way past whoa. I'm gonna start sipping my hair pretty soon.